So fly, call it Pegasus. Prejudiced against the beggars and veterans. Guess again, making a mess with pedestrians. There ain't no charges to press with no evidence. Smith & Wesson barrel pressed to your chest again. The objective is evidence. Separate this quickly, requesting a sedative. Lecture back off of his medicine. I quickly digest and ingest anything that resembles a threat to him. Never contesting the decadence. Never addressing the president. Sniper trying not to hyperventilate. He's aiming from such a distance that the exit wound is 7 inches. And heaven isn't a suggestible residence. Looks like it's decisions. Your desolate adolescence is a pedestal. You never trusted and it's just incredible. And you're leading me to believe that you just left yourself susceptible to the pain and the anguish. So I up and I aim with the stainless. Pistol bang till you vanquish. Ain't gon' make the arraignment. Shit, go ahead and just make the arrangements. You can't name him the nameless. You in flames and you aimless. It's the human, he's nameless. And he's fameless, shit. And chains till we angels. Hold the banquet for anguish. And it's... this shit is painless. Coming up, drop the top off of that bitch and I stick that metal out the side and I shoot at your brain. And I just let it pop out and I'm leaving away.
Dear God, make me a bird so I can fly far, far, far away. Dear God, make me a bird so I can fly far, far, far away. Dear God, make me a bird so I can fly far, far, far away. Dear God, make me a bird so I can fly far, far, far away.
I'm stealing dollars. I probably rob $1 million from Robin Williams. Freedom dollars from his pockets like William Wallace. Shit. It's like it's an abacus stand. Add them together. I'm slicing perennials. Never enticing millennials. Bicentennial man. Nitroglycerin's a vicious liquid even in the steadiest hand. Political. Cards sharp at the steadiest hand. Jettisons on the ready set. A fella that's selling intelligence. Paling his effort is evident. Velvet embellishment covers the trellises. Pestilence ever so relevant. Tracking the germ across the air while I've been inhaling it. COVID is also irrelevant. Asking his excellence to please just bring me forward presidents. Introspection shedding light on the wretchedness. Fighting the fight is just an educated type of medicine. Anyone expecting anything less than this is just not evidence. Reducing the human form to little more than the sediment. Your remains get tossed into the crevices. Growing bored with the evidence. Only aboring the exorcist. If you could just answer me a question, why the fuck are you and your boys acting scared of this? I took me a Remington 12, sawed it off and I started to scatter it. Give you a motherfucking razor blade and take it down the risk and show you how to terrorist.
Dear God, make me a bird so I can fly far, far, far away. Dear God, make me a bird so I can fly far, far, far away. Dear God, make me a bird so I can fly far, far, far away. Dear God, make me a bird so I can fly far, far, far away. Dear God, make me a bird so I can fly far, far, far away. Dear God, make me a bird so I can fly far, far, far away. Dear God, make me a bird so I can fly far, far, far away.